Look around you. We live in the wealthiest country in the history of the world. We've got enough food for every plate, enough doctors for every patient, and enough jobs for every family. So why do working class Americans have to scrape to get by, paycheck to paycheck? Everything the working class has ever won, we've had to fight for. And every time we win an inch, the billionaires want to take back a mile, whether at the workplace or at the ballot box. We're done falling behind. We're ready to stand up. And we need a president who's ready to stand with us.
Unions helped build America's middle class. And when unions are strong, America is strong.
In 2024, we've got a choice. We can put a billionaire back in office and let him and his buddies get even richer, or we can elect somebody who's ready to stand with us, somebody who's walked a picket line, somebody who's on our side. We know which side we're on. We're voting for Kamala Harris in 2024 because she's walked the walk, because she supports working class people when we fight for more, and because we don't need another billionaire in the White House. Donald Trump is no friend of the working class. Donald Trump is a scab. I'm a UAW member, and I'm voting for Kamala Harris for president.